Hola y bienvenidos a otra lección. We're starting a new unit today. We're in 3.2, 3.2 series. In this one, we are going to be talking about getting around town, giving directions, receiving directions, landmarks, you know, statues, plazas, avenues, streets, intersections, and telling people to do things. What's called sometimes the command form, telling people what to do. It's a different conjugation than just the present tense. If I were to say, he speaks, I'm sorry, if I were to say, you speak Spanish, yeah, that's just an observation. But if I say, speak Spanish, that's a command. We're going to be doing those this unit. Okay, first, before we get going in this unit, it's important that we know some of the vocabulary words. So in this lesson, I'm going to introduce you to ballpark a dozen vocab words. We'll go over them a couple times. So without any further ado, here comes some new vocabulary. I suggest you watch this video a couple times so you can get familiar with the words, so you can start to predict what the words are before they actually show up on the screen or before I say them. Okay, here we go.
Okay, so I'm leaving the barrio, este barrio neighborhood, and I see this thing over here on the right, la señal de parada. Repitan, la señal de parada. Okay, ahora yo doblo a la derecha. I turn to the right. Yo doblo a la derecha. Doblo a la derecha. Okay. Sigo derecho. I continue straight. Sigo derecho to this thing. It's a cross in the road, so we call it el cruce de calles. Repitan, el cruce de calles. Aquí el semáforo. Repite, el semáforo. Ahora yo doblo a la izquierda. I turn to the left. Doblo. Doblar means to turn or to fold. Yo doblo a la izquierda. Repite. Ahora estamos aquí en Mountain View. Sigo derecho unos 200 metros. Sigo. Sigo means I continue or I follow. So I continue or I follow straight. Now derecha is right. Derecho is straight. Ahora doblo a la derecha. Turn to the right, doblo a la doblo a la derecha otra vez, again, and sigo derecho 100 metros. Once again, seguir, there it is, it's a stem changer, so it goes to yo, or yo sigo. Ahora doblo a la izquierda, izquierda must mean left, izquierda, and doblo a la derecha para estacionar. Yo llegué a la escuela. Okay, a few other words. Repitan, el policía. El policía. La plaza. Esta es una plaza en Antigua Guatemala. La fuente. Una fuente en la Plaza de Armas, Lima, Perú. La fuente. La estatua. La estatua. Esta es una estatua de Simón Bolívar. Bolívar, perdón. Bolívar. The great liberator of many Latin American countries. ¿Sabes dónde está esta estatua famosa? This is a famous statue. ¿Dónde está? Está en Río de Janeiro, Brasil. Now let's check these words again. La blank de blank. You know this one? Señal de parada. Yo doblo a la, how do you say to the right? Derecha. Yo doblo a la derecha. Okay. I continue straight. I'm coming up here to the intersection. What is this called? It is called el blank de blank. The cross of streets. How do you say that? El cruce de calles. El cruce de calles. What's this? El semáforo. Now, I'm not turning to the right, I'm turning to the left. Yo doblo a la izquierda. Izquierda. And again, we remember doblar is the verb for to turn that we're going to use for to turn. Doblo, doblas, dobla. Now, I continue straight. So, yo sigo derecho. Sigo derecho. Now I'm going to turn to the right. How do you say I turn to the right? doblo, doblo a la derecha, and blank a la derecha otra vez, turn to the right again, doblo. Sigo, I continue straight 100 meters. You say I continue straight, sigo derecho. Yo doblo a la, to the left, doblo a la izquierda, and how do you say I arrived? Yo llegué. Now remember, this is spell change, U-E. Okay, who are these guys? It's el policía. I take pictures of cops anywhere I travel. And what is this? It is la plaza. This is la fuente. Una fuente in Peru from when I went there with some kids. What is this? La estatua. Esta estatua es de Simón Bolívar. And our last one. ¿Sabes dónde está esta estatua famosa?
Ok, gracias por escuchar. Espero que estudien estas palabras. Aprendan las palabras. Memoricen las palabras. Quiero que las aprendan de memoria. ¡Chao!